He put his whole human face on Marilyn Monroe's star to take a selfie. I'm like, yo, you got hepatitis A through Z now, fam. Get your face off that damn street. Where is your father? So as I'm yelling at this stranger, this crackhead walks up to me behind me, right? He was like, hey, brother! Brother, come here! I don't know why he was rubbing himself like this. I didn't ask him because I didn't want to know the answer.
Chris Redd exits SNL after 5 years.